All right. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Party Hard. So, this is after we did some of the Five Nights Before Freddy's. And I saw this game. I was like, gee, what are we going to play? And then I saw this game in my... Also, does the game sound good compared to me? I feel like the game might be kind of loud. Either way, I saw this game in my Steam, and I was like, oh yeah, I never played this. Because, you know, no continue. So, I've never played this before, but my friend told me to get it during the Christmas sale, and I was like, all right, it was cheap, so let's play.
Oh, my name is Inspector John West. I was...
Take your time, Mr. West. Deep breaths. You want a drink?
Whiskey. Hold the rocks.
Hold the rocks. Hilarious, Mr. West.
Fuck you. My name is Inspector John West. I was the officer in command on the Party Hard killings.
You describe to me exactly what the Party Hard killings were?
They were a series of murders strung across the U.S. during the autumn break of 2000, exclusively taking place in and around house parties, rooftop parties, cruise parties, you name it. This guy was there, stabbing his way through the crowds.
And what was the motive, Mr. West?
This guy... just wanted some peace and quiet.
Maybe you should start from the beginning, Inspector. It might give us a better idea of where this all went so wrong.
Yeah, so apparently, we're a guy... Oh, whoa, what? Yep, mouse, get away. It was fun hanging around the little time I could. Take care. See you, Eric. Use... What? I don't even know where that button is. Oh, space. You can't run forever. Cops, we need cops. No, you don't. Look at a cop trying to get me. Well, that was bright. This music sounds awesome.
One of my officers responded to a call near North Beach. It was the end of April, so typically a bunch of the college kids in the area were getting hammered instead of prepping for their finals. If only the stupid bastards knew.
The stupid bastards.
Ooh, yeah. Whoa, objective, kill them all. All right, so I'm down there. I'm right here. So this looks insane. How the heck are you gonna do this? Wait, how do I, space. Hacha! Get wrecked. So what if I just go here and then I just drop the body here. Nobody will know. Right? Nobody should go out there. Poison food. Hell yeah. Why not? What the hell's happening here? Hip! Alright, get up. Eh! We're just gonna deposit all the bodies out here. Oh, it's a clown. No. Aw, dang it. You're lucky, Mr. Clown. Oh, that guy's sick. There's so much happening on the screen right now. Look at, I like this guy right here. He's just like, what's up? Like, banging his head so hard. He's got death metal on his, like, yeah, ear pods. How is this guy doing? Read paper. Stay away from poisoned people. Okay. What? What happened? Oh. Was that guy poisoned? Oh, look, they're poisoned up there. They're poisoned, they're dancing. They're like, I don't feel so good, guys. What's up, PokeFan Mark? Asgore. Wrong game. What happened? Police will take care of this. What happened? Oh, that lady. Yep. Yep. I'm gonna stay in the back. I'm taking a poo. Hey, ladies. 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 Whoa. Whoa. There's only enough of me to go around. Also, am I really pale or am I wearing a mask? I think I'm wearing a mask. Oh. Police, it wasn't me. I'm taking a poop. Nobody suspects a thing. Clown? Clown, I swear to God. Yep! Yep! Alright, got them both! Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go, we gotta go. Oh boy. Get the clown! Oh, yes! Okay, I thought the cowboy guy was gonna come in here. Okay. Got a good strategy so far. Yep. Oh no. No, don't leave the body. Ooh, what are you doing? Okay, good. Ooh. Did that lady pass out? Wasn't she just on the floor? Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. No. No. Huh. Okay. No one can find my collection. Yep. Ah! Oh no, don't put him down. What? I'm getting the buttons confused. Look at this collection of bodies I have over here. Jesus. Oh wait, you guys can't see. Shoot. God, there's so much happening on the screen. And then... Alright, there we go. Now you guys can see most of what's happening. Okay. No, wait, come back! Dang it! Alright, I'm kinda small over here, but, you know, it's fine. You guys get to see more of the screen. Actually, wait. Ah, no, wait, whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa, what happened there? Tiny bit bigger. Alright. Who the heck are you? Why are you carrying a suitcase? Get item. Spare clothes. Oh, so that way people... Ooh. 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 Yep! Ah, dang it. Pick up body. Oh, you can just pick them up if they're, like, asleep. Yep! Ah! Dang it, no! Ah, crap. Uh-oh. 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 Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm stuck. No! Next time? Wait, what? Ah, crap. Did she just see my pile of dead bodies and do nothing? Did the police just see my pile of dead bodies and do nothing? Yep. Uh-oh. 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 I didn't do it. This one isn't dead. Ah, crap. Put him down. Ah, what? Am I dead? Oh, no, I'm not. Oh my god, the outfits. Yep! Uh-oh. Ooh, that was close. I wasn't doing anything in there. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about me, it wasn't me. I promise. I promise. What the heck? What is this? Start a fire? Uh-oh, 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 ah, whoa! No. Dang it. Where did the police come from? How did they know it was me? Gosh darn it. We gotta restart. I already died. Alright, this time I'm going full crazy here. Oh wait, push him into flame? Oh god. Kill. I'm crazy. Oh, I forgot I can sprint. Oh boy, that's the police. Oh no. Oh no. Police, no. Oh no. Screw it. Please just give up. I just murdered like 6 people right there. Oh my god, they ran over people. There totally wasn't a dead body in that back room. Ah, he ruined my stairs. Usual, I'll take it all. Is there a drug deal happening? Poison. Whoa, what happened? What? Why did I die? Oh, wait. Why was I looking the other way? I don't know what's happening. Was I always looking this way? I don't know. I forgot I can sprint. Yep. Look at that combo. Get wrecked. Look at that. They couldn't even call the police. Everyone forgot. They're like, oh my god, he just murdered. What are you two doing in here? Yep. Double kill. Oh god, fucking clowns. I love this guy right here. Just, woo! Poison food. Okay, hiding up here. Yeah. Oh boy. Okay. The room's on fire. Love it. The heck is happening? Oh yeah, I poisoned the food. Hey, I'm up here. I'm up here, guys. Yep. I'm hiding behind this tree. Oh, I can cut down the tree. Oh! I didn't know I could do that. Where's the phone in this place? Oh, boy. Yep! Jesus. I love how there's still no police here. I've killed 24 people. Jesus. What happened? I do not know what happened. Yep. What is everyone freaking out about? Calm down. Relax. Everybody needs to relax. Seriously, everyone relax. Yep. Ah, no. Yep. God dang it. Oh god, everyone's coming in this room. Why is everyone coming in here? Oh, people are still getting poisoned by the food. Oh, lady, you came in the wrong. You came in the wrong place. Hello? How the heck am I gonna kill the DJ? Poison booze. I I need a victim. Oh, I can poison specific people. Oh no, I can only... Oh, it's on a timer. Okay, I see how that works. Make a call. Who did I call in? Another mess? What? What is happening? Oh! Dang, they killed like a ton of people right there. Yep. Bye-bye. Look at this guy. He's strutting his stuff. He does not care. Ah, dang it. I can't hang out with Thongman. Oh. Thongman made a big mistake. Oh, there's only 15 people left. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I wasn't hanging out with the dead bodies. Yeah? Okay. Help? What? What did I do? I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. How the heck do I kill the rest of these people? I guess like that. Oh, hide it there. Okay. Oh yeah, lady, come here. Wait, what? The heck are you running from? Break stove. Oh god, what's gonna happen? Did that guy just punch the other guy and then say cops? What? What the heck is happening? What the heck was that? That was weird. I'm trying to get the cops in here. Good. I only got 11 people left. 10 people left. How the heck am I gonna get those people though? That guy's gonna see that dead body. Climb in here. No, there's no window there. I can't climb through. Right, here we go. Run. Okay. Murder spree. That's what I'm trying to do here. Boom. Boom! Uh-oh. Oh, that lady's gonna see. No. You're not calling for the cops! No! Ah, I stopped her. Oh, wait. Mister, I want your stuff. Give me something good. Stun bomb. I got a bomb? Press F to set up a bomb. Boom! 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 Only 3 people left. Where are they? Boom! Where's the other person? Bam! There's another person here? Is it this guy? Yeah! Easy! Easy! That took a while, though. What's my guy doing? Oh yeah, what's up? Beat the first level. Oh, that's That's graphic. That's weird. Oh, we don't need the mouse. I forgot.
You arrived at the scene after the assailant had fled, correct?
A little after 3 a.m., yeah.
Were you aware of his current mental state at the time, Mr. West?
His mental state?
His confusion, the blood dripping from his hands, like someone else was driving him forward, yet a bright light leading him onwards.
I heard that bright light, as you so eloquently put it, was just a bunch of biker trash scumbags in search of lost souls. Guess he must have hitched a ride with them somehow.
Perhaps it was when they realized that the party was already dead. Excuse the pun. Speaking of dead, wasn't your daughter Katie at that party, Mr. West?
Seeing her blood zigzagging between those bathroom tiles, it was like a sledgehammer using my stomach as a welcome mat.
That's
drowning without
weird.
Water. Jesus. She was so messed up that I couldn't even ID the body.
Bad voice acting, though. What's this? So we got barbecue party, biker party, casino, neon top party, boat, there's an ass, Miami party, campus, underground. So we got some stuff. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 more to do. So let's hop right into biker party. These. Wait, whoop, I didn't mean to select him. Wait. Oh no, I gotta do that on a time limit? No. Let's not do that. I was just trying to see the character. Oh yeah, I forgot I had the DLC. Needs to be fast or dead, the choice is yours. So he's like a time trial person. I do not want to do that. This is awesome. Oh, this is gonna be hard though. There's only 38 people. What'd you say about my mama? Hip. Ah! Okay. This music is awesome. Wait, what? Wait, why are you all assuming it was me? Wait, lady. No, you don't. Oh god. Go around the top. Oh god. Oh, okay. There goes the killer. I'm nowhere to be seen. I'm up here, guys. I'm up here. I'm right there. They'll never find me. Someone get this thing out of here. Okay. It wasn't me, Ossifer! Oh, that guy feels sick. Is there another death over there? God, poisoning the food really works. Jade Manus! What's up, man? Oh boy, bullseye. Okay, cops aren't coming this way, good. I can do that too. Ah, why is there so many people out here? There goes the killer. Yeah, right. You're under arrest. Whoa, you just split his chest open. Wait, did he just kill the DJ? He just killed the guy playing music. What? I just broke the guy's bike. Yep. I kill the chicken. Ooh, combo. Wasn't me. I didn't do it. They didn't even care. They were like, sure, go for it. Look, I'm just dancing over in the corner. Don't worry about me. There's only 12 people left. Look at me dancing. Okay, we're good. Oh no! Woo! Oh my god, that scared me. Oh! That scared me so much. No! 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 Ah, crap, he saw me! Shoot! Hip! Yes! Got him. Alright, good. Hup! And we go down. And we go around. So that way we're not over by all these people. Oh no! Who could have done that? Oh, that's so horrible! Ooh, there's something up here. Spare clothes. That's boring. God, I love the music here. Boom! Bam! Oh, we're sneaking. We're sneaking around. Oh, this lady just fell asleep. Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh, you're a man. I don't care. You're dead. It doesn't matter once you're dead. Oh, starting a fire. Boom, 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 boom. Fire department. No. No, can I not kill them? Dang it. They're putting out my fire. Dang. What are you two doing up here? Hey. Hey. No. Okay. Four people left. And they're all right in this little area. No. Boom. Alright, come on. Here we go. Ready? Boom! Bam! Done! First try. Holy crap. Traps escape, time bonus. Got a big time bonus though. Pretty good. Uh-oh. More story.
They took me off the case after what happened with Katie. But let's just say it was keeping up to speed by other means.
Other means?
Once the ranch massacre happened. My colleagues were more than happy to unofficially keep me informed. It seemed obvious to me that this was just the beginning, and I had Las Vegas down as one of the contenders for the next attack. Of course, the problem is that Las Vegas is one hell of a landmass to keep a watchful eye over. The kicker is that he was spotted leaving the scene on a shuttle bus. A goddamn bus!
So you're saying the perpetrator was calm, even after what he'd just done?
I'm saying this guy was a fucking psycho.
Please, Mr. West, try to stay professional.
You're a funny guy. Either way, still don't know how he evaded the entire police force descending down on him. It was like the devil was on his side.
Cause he is.
Alright, let's do one more. Cause I'm enjoying this. And we've only been going for like 30 minutes, I think. Let's keep going. I like this. Whoa! A lot of stuff here. There's a car. I think it's because I'm playing this, like, kind of recklessly. Like, maybe you're supposed to be really strategic about things, and I'm just like, boom, boom, done. Let's go. Oh, look at this guy. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Ah, crap. No! Get back here! Crap. Damn you. No. 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 Okay, good. I got a stripper here. That's always wonderful. Brick stove. What just happened? It's very easy to, like, lose track of where you are. Are those guys stealing money? Ah, poison food. I like doing that. Nope. Give me some. Give me some. Give me some. Give me something. That explosion killed a bunch of people. Oh, no! Dang it. They just run you over instantly? Come on. Oh, Darth Vader's here. Dang it. That was a good explosion, too. That's it. I'm calling the cops. Boom. 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 Y'all dead. All of you. All of you are dead. Oh. No. Dang it. What are they all doing up there? You guys can't see it, but there was just like... there was a security guy fighting with a bunch of people. No, no, no. Ah, just kill everybody and run! Ah, crap, I forgot there's no way to get out of here. Poison the food, break this thingy, go! No, don't run me over again. The hell? Get item. I got spare clothes. I can't break the door. Oh. Whoa! Oh, that's a bad idea coming over here. Oh, you can't stab him. Yep. Oh, that guy just got eviscerated. The police are doing a lot here. Pick up body. Why is there so many people coming up here now? Yep. Yeah! No! Go away! What? Oh, I thought that was like to go away. Ah, poo. Fine, I'm being with the strippers. This guy's going ham. Yep. Yep. Ah, crap. Ah, crap. Ah, the police. Yep. Ah, the police. Uh-oh. I'm too old for this shit. Police does not care. Boom. Boom. Come on. Oh. Ah! Boom. I love that they don't notice the dead bodies everywhere. There's still so many people, though. Boom. That guy got wrecked. Wasn't me. Get out of there. Look at this guy dancing on his head. Run over, busted, what else? I think there's a fitting song for this. I can't decide by Scissor Sisters. And hop. Okay. 17 left. Did I say hi to PokeFan Mark? Hope I did. Boom. You're dead. Come on, we're so close. Boom. We're so close. Dang it. Okay, good. Whew. Let me see here. I don't like being on the street like that. God, why are they all in here? Might have to just go psycho here and kill a bunch of them. They're all in one area. Where does this lead? Oh. I thought it was like a thing that you could evade the police with. Wasn't me, officer. All right, come on. No. No. It wasn't me! Ah, no! Dang it! Ah! Bull! Dang it! I was so close. Alright, I'm gonna have to be reckless here, guys. 57! Ah, they're punishing me. Oh. Oh, hey, whoa, hey, whoa, hey, whoa. Yep. Hey guys, how y'all doing? Ah, what the whoa? Oh, I'm just knocked out. Uh-oh. Well. No! Oh god, the popo. Woo! That was close. I don't need spare clothes. What the heck are you two doing? Get out of here. Oh, hey. Boom, 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 boom. Who's gonna stop me? Fuck you. Y'all ain't gonna stop me? You think the police can stop me? Get the fuck out of here. Uh-oh. Oh my god, he's really fast. No. 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 Why? Woo! Boom. Direct. Cop's like, the place is on fire. Everyone's calling me. What the heck is going on? Oh, there's no way he's gonna get up here in time. Oh, that's on fire. Well. Oh boy. Oh no! Dang it! I tried not to run into the fire. Chase breakers. I got an achievement. Dang it, man! And he gave up too. That was the worst part. It's like he gave up. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay, good. Yep. 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 Got them all. Easy. Boom. Get out of here. Yep. Yep. Okay, good. Got a bunch of people. Boom! 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 No. Okay. Dang it. There's an ambulance here, there's a fire truck here. It's like, Jesus. Everyone's busy. I did set fire to the place, and like... Yeah, I did do a lot. Can I actually kill the cops? I'm gonna make a call. Dang it. I stabbed the cop. I killed the cop! I didn't know I could do that! I didn't know I could do that. Oh god, he's gonna see. Look at these two lovebirds down under me. Officer, you need to see this. Oh, there's another cop though. Dang it. Oh, hey, what are you doing? Spooked me there. Stab you. Stab you. Run away. What you got for me? What? Oh, stun bombs. Stun bomb! What's that guy startled for? Whoa! Stab away! Killer! What you gonna do about it? Oh, the cop's right there. Murderer! Nope! Where's the phone in this place? Uh-oh. No. Not happening. Get at him. Nope. Nope. No, making love with the strippers. Nope. Oh god, the cop just saw me. Oh shoot. Ah, shoot, man. He just saw me stab someone. Oh. Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad. Screw it. Dang. I love these cops. Oh, wait. What if I use... Aha! Look at that. Look at how nice I look now. Where's the cop? Is he still here? No, he's not. And... Hup. Wait for it. Boom! Get the- No! Dang it! Darn you! Oh, I wasted a stun bomb. Nah, shoot. Ah, he's coming after me! No! No! Okay, good. Dang, look at all three of them. Ah, now I ran out of my stun bombs, though. No, 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 no. My call. What? That looks awesome. Are they abducting someone right now? Oh my god, there's aliens. Whoa. Oh god, he's coming purely after me here. Oh no. Wait, can I get him with this? Eh. Oh, come on. Dang it. We keep getting so close. Dang it. Gosh darn it, they're already starting to like bang the strippers. Am I calling in the UFO again? Yep. I feel like it'd be better to call in the UFO like No, 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 no. Dang it. I almost killed all of them. Oh god, oh god. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I didn't see the cop. Uh-oh. Oh, he's not going after me. Look at that guy. Oh god. What are you doing? Hi, officer. Ooh. Ooh. Little did he know. Seriously, there's aliens here now. Is there food I can poison somewhere? I can't even see with this in the way. Yeah, I can't see. Oh, they're stealing our strippers. What are they stealing them for? Come on, man. You gotta leave us with something here. Oh, okay, bye, guys. Thanks. I have spare clothes. That's not good, though. All of the food is right there. Dang it. How am I gonna get all these people, like, on the middle of the dance floor? Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Oh, crap. Nope. Not doing that. Nope. Cops, we need cops. No, you don't. Nope. Denied. Ah, dang it, there's a phone over there. Okay, good, we're over here now. Oh, you thought you'd be safe over here? Huh. Uh-oh. Ah, crap. You just saw me do it. Oh, yeah. I'm different. Wearing different clothes. Murderer? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Dang it, I missed. I love how everyone's freaking out. Ah, dang it, I can't kill this guy. What's up, Knight? Oh, I still can't walk out here. Oh, okay, let's go, let's go. I see you, I see you, I see you. Yeah. Got him. There's like 17 more people? Still a lot. Why does everyone decide to go, like, out here all of a sudden? Be a quarter way to my goal. I would if I could, man. Boom. Oh, that was probably in plain view. No, it wasn't. Easy. Boink. I'm calling the cops. No, you aren't. Ah, no, 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 no. Dang it. Oh, crap. No. 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 Oh, come on. Move faster, dude. It's over. Dang it. Come on. This is annoying. I'm just getting sloppy towards the end here. God, this is so annoying though. No. Don't. Go away, go away. Good. I spotted that last time. I should have done it. There weren't that many people though. Ah, poo. Well, it exploded. Oh. Oh yeah. Come here, officer. Oh, there we go. Got him. Boink. I got a sword. Whoa, what? Sword strike. What? What good does that do? Oh, what is this? Go away. Ah, crap. It wasn't me. Are you past the female level? This is like 3. This is like level 3. Yep. Ah! Whoa! 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 I did not see the cop there. What's up, ninja assassin? I don't know what sound that was, but dang. Oh no, I want your item. Aye. Smoke grenade. Oh yeah, you can't see anything, can you? Boom, boom, get wrecked. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, go away, get out, get out. Ooh. Boom. Boom! No cops for you. That was good. What should I stream tonight? Whatever you want to stream, big boy. Oh man, the cop is gonna have a long time here. Bye. What is this? Party hard, man. Where's the phone in this place? I know, it's very different. You're not used to seeing me play things other than Five Nights at Freddy's. It's okay, though. Basically what I said. I still have one more smoke grenade, but now they're like more spread out. Oh, this guy's coming right for me. Oh, come to daddy. Come here. Come here. Oh, make a call. Oh, fuck. Hip. And hip. Oh yeah, you're done. You're done. You're done. You're done. No. No. No, you don't. You don't need cops. No. God. Dang it. If that just screwed me. Oh no. No, now we gotta run. Now we definitely gotta run. Oh my gosh, if we can get away with that. Come on. It's gonna be close. Yes. Yes. Seems fair. Yes. I don't like being down there, because they can run you over pretty easily. I like that this guy's just floating in midair. Okay. Just got aliens walking around. Cops don't care. You're under arrest. I got him busted. What's up? We only got 6 people left. 2 of them are the lovely ladies over there. 4 people left. Where are the other 2 people? There's a guy down in the very corner. Oh. Oh, it's just me and the dancers now. Are those strippers? Yep. Just me and the strippers now. Everyone else at the party is dead. I saved these 2 for myself. What's up? Let's go. Let's go. We're gonna dance with these strippers. Something I never thought that I would say. Actually, probably. I don't know. Don't. Don't quote that. Alright. Bye to you. Goodbye to you. It is done. It is done. I thought it was 48. I lost. I lost quite a bit on that level. But we don't talk about that, okay? We don't talk about that. Oh my god, that took an hour. Not this level, but to do the first 3 levels, it took me an hour. Boom. Done. It took me 6 minutes and 30 seconds to do that.
The Vegas killings were the ones that really threw this son of a bitch into the spotlight. That's when the papers started calling him the Party Hard Killer. Party Hard. 2 massacres in 1 night. He had the gall to stalk the streets with cops all around him, sectioning off the city. And he'd simply pick another spot to call his killing ground.
But you know, Mr. West, the city, this living, breathing organism doused in lights and scars, it can really bring feelings bubbling up to the surface for some people.
Is that so? Why a roof party, then? It made no sense with his M.O.
On the contrary, Mr. West, I'd suggest it made perfect sense, being so close to the sky, yet behaving like worms. Perhaps he felt that those people simply deserved to be back in the dirt where they belong.
I get the feeling that we're the guy that's like, hello, Mr. West. We're like the very high-pitched guy, and he's... The cop is, like, talking to me, and he's like, oh my god, I need to, like, tell you all this stuff, and you're just sitting there like, yes, tell me more. I hope that's the plot twist at the end. Either way, though, I am, can I mute this somehow? Oops. Alright, let me mute this really quickly. All right, so that I'm gonna end this video here because, you know, it's already like, I just remember the getting run over and you getting handcuffed the first time. It wasn't my first time, no. But I'm gonna end this video here. I'm gonna stop the recording so that way this can be one video for the YouTube, because I didn't post anything today, so I gotta get back into it tomorrow. Gotta start uploading, like, as soon as I'm done with this, I gotta start uploading videos and stuff, so that'll be interesting. But yeah, so I'm gonna leave this all uncut and everything, so that way you guys can just enjoy me being an idiot. But yeah, that was Party Hard. We're still gonna be doing some more because this is really fun. It's a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be, so I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys!